I'm Martha Josie and this is Ty Mitchell, and we're going to talk about the short shank banana bit.
The banana bit is a great exercise bit, getting to soften a horse up, getting him to break over in the pole. It works a little more on the bars of a horse's mouth, and you can kind of get them to breaking over, and it going back to that horsemanship. This is a great little bit. You have a higher cheek piece with a slide. You've got a short shank, but just riding with your split reins and bending and flexing and getting those horses to feeling good, this is a great tool to have in your barn. And anytime you're getting a two-piece, you notice how this has the curve to it that's going to conform to a horse's mouth better. It's not going to pinch them in the tongue, but this is a good, smooth, soft mouthpiece. Can be used on a young horse or any age horse, but this is a lighter, great bit.